Mic was off. Ugh. Okay. Well, I upgraded to fire rate on my pistol. I don't really use a shotgun enough. I really, honestly, I save that for like really bad moments, mostly clickers. So, okay, yeah, there was. Oh. Okay. I mean, I'm glad I didn't have no zombies like ran at me because I threw that. Oh no! I need a brick or a bottle now. Oh well. Oof. Can we open this? We can't. Oh, there's, okay. There's an opening over here. Full on that. Full on this. That side's blocked off. I don't make anything else. Can I upgrade to increase your efficiency and crafting smoking. Oh. Let's craft some smoke bombs. Where are they? Oh, these are the smoke bombs. I thought those were regular bombs. There is a wire there. Oh, okay, down. Yes, brick.
There's a TV station.
Oops. Where's the box?
I think we can get around this one.
I saw it. Oh, what the heck? She's honestly been the only thing that's been scaring me this whole freaking game. You suck. Are we gonna have to trigger another one? You shoot it. Oh.
Stay down there. The stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them? Not here.
How do I? The looks as bad. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, I detonated them both. Nice. Okay. Oh, that was really close. I thought we were still kind of far. They're probably ready for us. There's no way they wouldn't have heard all that. Weird. It's honestly kind of surprising they don't break this area either. Can I climb up? From there? Probably. I'll climb up this way too. Yep. No, it doesn't look like it actually. And this just leads me around, I'm guessing. Yeah. I don't even know if I could make that jump. Maybe I can. Looks like I accidentally went the right way anyway. Oh, okay. Got to be sneaky. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, never mind. Oh, what's his face was here? Oh, I don't have a bow and arrow yet. How do we get up? Oh, there we go. Alright, he's listening again. There we go. This place is cool. It's like that one.
Be careful.
That one area in Warzone. How much does that give me? That one's almost broken. Screw that. We're gonna have to push this. I feel it. Nope. Guess not. I love the vines, like growing from the sides of the trees, growing from the windows. It looks real good. Get to lift this together. What the heck? Where do we go? Here we go.
This is definitely not Tommy.
Oh, was it? Oh, anarchist or something like that.
It's a message.
So they're not. We're not the only people trying to find them. Oh, what the heck? Honestly, I didn't even see that. So that one chick might be dead already. I mean, maybe not, but... No, I'm exploring still. They don't open. Nothing. So if you go around, you just go down those stairs. That actually takes us somewhere. So let's go up these stairs. Actually, what the heck? Oh, those stairs just take us out. Okay, so it does all just loop around. Okay. It's all confusing. Some tape. On full health. That was the end of this side. What was that? Good stuff right there. And that's the entrance to this area. We're gonna have to go around that, aren't we? It's gonna be closed. Shit. Yep. We'll do explosive stuff. Oh, and this took me back. Some scissors. Fall on that. Okay. That's every last spot. That's where we started off. We got to go around here. It's gonna be a zombie on the inside or something. I thought it was gonna be way further, and then there's gonna be a jump scare. That's a missed opportunity. I do say so myself. It's a zombie just scaring you when you're crawling on the outside of the building. Come on, at least let me pick up the arrows. That's so dumb. Like, Ellie's main weapon in the first game was like the bow and arrow, like, and then you don't even have it in this game. What the heck? Oh, another one of those playing cards. It is Camila. Brains 80, bronze 60, Society of the Champions. Cool. Alright, as soon as we go through this. Maybe not. I thought we were gonna get immediately start getting shot at. No. Read. Rue, a little bird told me that those scars you brought in from the coast talked. I heard Isaac is quite impressed with you. I know you've been having doubts, but you got the power through right now. Show him what happened at the coast. Wasn't one off, and you'll be set for life. Think about how few people get this chance. I'm proud of you, Dad. So I'm guessing these scars, or maybe the other people that is attacking them. I'm guessing they might be like just cannibals as well. That name, Scars, really, is that where we came from? I think so. Was that her?
That's her. Yeah. You sure? Yes.
What is it? What is it?
That's New Jackson. They're fucking smiles. That's her. That's the one who killed him. Three down, right?
Shit. Oh, fuck. Is that really it? There was a big duffel bag, and that's all we got out of that? Oh, I was gonna say, the Scar's name really reminds me of the Whisperers, like The Walking Dead. If anyone watches that anymore. Oh, shoot. What? Why did I follow you? God, move! Oh, really? You freaking... Oh, shoot. I'm screwed. You there. Boom. Bullets. There's another one down here. There we go. Can see me? How? No, there's another one up here somewhere. Serious? Where? Am I legally blind? Oh, they're up top. What the heck? Come on. Shut up. Okay. Can I go up there? Oh, what the heck? Run. Okay.
We gotta lose them.
Run, Dina, run! Oh, crap.
Oh, shit.
This way. Go. Go that way. We got a zombies portion coming up now.
There's a way through. I thought they had us.
Here. I mean, there is spores. Come on. If there's spores, there's zombies. Oh, they're in here. Where are you going? Oh, I thought I had the bottle. Well, I guess I'll clear up some space that way. die already, jeez.
Okay. We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can. And then let's move.
Didn't really work out the way I wanted it to. I was hoping they would attack them. I mean, it kind of did. It's only in the end they had a... I fought two of them, I think. So kind of did, kind of didn't. I still had to fight the clickers. But I don't think I took damage from that. So I think... maybe a little. Or was that from earlier? I don't know. But overall, that encounter could have gone a lot worse. Thought I saw something. Go up there. Thank you. No. It is blocked off. Oh, that flare is so bright. I'm like trying to go through every possible direction I can. Oh my god, every time. At the end of this, I'm just gonna make a compilation of every time she scares me. Go. Nice. They won't break that, right?
Come on. Let's go. Yeah. Are you okay? Yeah.